This is a Montreal Housemates animated web exclusive. Since the invention of Braille in the late 1820s, we have witnessed impressive developments in communication tools for the blind and low vision community. In addition to increased independence, these tools promote social and professional integration and enable users to perform tasks that were previously challenging. Individuals who are blind or partially sighted can browse the internet using specific software programs called screen magnifiers to customize parameters such as font size and page background contrast. When performing day-to-day tasks like reading bills, magazines, or other non-adapted texts, people living with vision loss often rely on the digital magnifying glass, a small portable tool that magnifies characters 3 to 20 times their original size and enhances contrast for improved reading. People who are blind can also browse the web easily using a Braille terminal connected to the computer that displays Braille characters in real time, usually as raised points on a flat surface. This tool can also be used with portable devices such as laptops or tablets. People who read Braille can create printed documents by transcribing digital files with translation software, then printing them in Braille using an embosser, which is similar in size and appearance to a conventional printer. Also very common is text-to-speech software that can read any text aloud using artificial speech. Users can access a multitude of options such as voice speed and timbre. Braille displays and voice synthesis software are often used together. These communication tools are popular with people who are blind or partially sighted, and assistive vision technology is becoming increasingly innovative. Every year, the market offers an array of new products, from Siri to talking calculators, pens, and dictionaries. This was a Montreal Housemates animated web exclusive, produced for AMI TV by Zone 3.